walrus, then the octopus. It was just as strange as it looked, but with 8 arms and 2 tusks, they got tangled and they were hooked. He was noisy and liked to lie in the sun. She was deaf and snacked on crabs at night. She hugged him with her suction cups. He called her his little water sprite. Of the sea, with love so many fathoms deep, lay down all of your troubles, make love in a pool of bubbles. They threw a party on a bed of plankton. They were wed by crustacean on a 60-foot altar full of mussels. They spared the guests despite temptation. Oh, great giants of the sea, with love so many fathoms deep, lay down all of your troubles, make love in a pool of bubbles. And life went on so swimmingly until the killer whale zeroed in with echolocation. Deep with a poet's sharp teeth, the killer pursued. A great fight ensued. A walrus fought for his lover. Octopus lost an arm, but she grew another. Giants of the sea, with love so many fathoms deep, lay down all of your troubles, make love in a pool of bubbles. Oh, great giants of the sea.